We built Spark to give more people their own personal supercomputers. So anyone can invent, explore, and build intelligence. I want to get the Spark into the hands of researchers, artists, and innovators who are shaping AI's future.
My name is Will I Am. I'm a musician, creator, producer, technocrat, futurist. Now I got the Spark. I could take this with me everywhere I go. This is what it's all about.
One of the biggest challenges with developers today is that they want to run the biggest models, but they're often constrained by hardware. The DGX Spark will allow them to run the state-of-the-art models that are available in the open source community without needing to go and procure huge data center GPUs.
ASU is the most innovative university in the land. There are dozens of AI labs at ASU. The first lab that's going to receive the DGX is a lab that works actually on visualization and imaging.
One of the reasons I work at NYU is I really want to make all of robotics, all of computing, all of open source very, very, very accessible.
That's a supercomputer on your desk. Every graduate student in AI should have one of those on their desk, frankly.
Zipline is building the first logistics system that serves all people equally. We run millions of simulations across numerous edge cases to test every single possible thing that can happen. Getting this level of computing capacity to people's desktop is super exciting.
So the idea is to put DGX Spark as the brain of the installation and load the AI model in it and let the robot paint new paintings every day.
What I like is this is small, so I can carry it around, and you can still inference and run all the big models on it.
If my computer is not powerful enough to run LLMs, you know, on my laptop, I could have this box on my desk or maybe even, you know, at home or something and run LLMs that would be otherwise way too big.
Vision models are pretty commonly run on the edge, which means in constrained compute environments. And so the Spark allows kind of simulating and running and creating and fine-tuning models that you might want to run on edge devices.
Every generation deserves a Spark, the tools to turn imagination into discovery. With DGX Spark, the power of AI belongs to everyone. What was once impossible now fits on a desk.